Last night's Bisons game was out of this world for fans. A sellout crowd of more than 18,000 people packed Coca-Cola Field for Star Wars night. Our very own Diana Fairbanks took part. She was there to introduce the Nab family, the winners of our wake-up photo contest, who got to throw the first pitch.